The Fun They Had by Isaac Asimov. This lesson highlights the new methods of teaching in the schools of the future. In the future, the students needn't go to school. They would have a study room next to their bedroom where they would study. Each of them would have a monitor and a mechanical teacher. Introduction. In this lesson, there are two main characters. Margie, a little girl aged 11, and Tommy, a 13-year-old boy who was Margie's friend. This story is set in the future and the year mentioned is 2157. Margie wrote in her diary dated 17th May 2157 that Tommy had found a real book which was very old. Tommy tells Margie that the book was about school. He told her that he had found it in the attic in his house. The book was a very old one and the pages were yellow and crinkly. Now, Margie remembers that her grandfather had said that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on paper. When Tommy tells Margie that the book is all about school, she was scornful because she hated school and there was a reason for that. Her mechanical teacher in the geography sector was conducting test after test, but Margie wasn't getting good scores. Margie's mother sent for the county inspector who had reset the geography sector according to her age. In this lesson, we get to know the difference between the present way of learning and the future method of learning. Margie and Tommy are in the futuristic method of learning. They don't go to a building called school. Instead, they have a study room next to their bedroom. They don't have a human teacher, but a mechanical teacher who doesn't understand emotions. They don't have books. Instead, they have telebooks or a computer. They don't have fun the way the students had in the olden days schools. Margie and Tommy read in the book that the system of learning was different long, long ago. All the children went to a building called school where they studied and played together. The students in the olden days school were taught by her human teacher who understood their emotions. All the students had books and sat together while the teaching went on. All the students enjoyed a lot together and had their human teacher to clear any doubt. Life skills you learn in this lesson are bonding with peers, empathy, sympathy, problem solving, physical and mental fitness, interpersonal relationships, enthusiasm, etc. Thank you.